Hello there, everybody. I didn't see you there. Do come in, take a seat, get a glass of milk, if you're feeling adventurous.
Well, are you like 9 years old?
You may have an orange juice.
Wow.
Take a seat on the city. Come in, come everyone, and let's sit. Let's not sit in the fire.
No.
I don't even know where I'm going with that.
What are you, a WoW player? Jesus.
Welcome to Seed Showdown, everybody, where me and Hollow play the identical seed that today is M1XTJ1NX. And we see who cannot die the best.
Here is the sinking clap so that you may sync the videos.
And now it's time for the best moment in the entire video.
I'm sorry.
It's the sinking song.
Okay. Da-da-da-da. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go! I'm dead.
So it's been a while since we've done one that's not actually...
Yes, we're doing an actual seed. Did you go up or down?
I went up. Why did that upset you so much?
Go down.
No, I don't think I will.
Go down.
I think I won't ever go down.
Have the balls, man.
Don't say that to me now. I've got to go there.
Yeah, well, there you go.
My one weakness.
Exactly. Insulting my masculinity.
Yeah. Alright. The item room.
No.
Oh, curved horn.
Come on. Go down, man.
Golden chest.
Go down.
Okay. I can't go any further down.
What?
Go right. Envy.
There you go.
Okay.
There you go.
Why'd you make me do this?
Because if I have to sit through goddamn Envy, the worst.
Why'd you make me do this?
The world's worst housemate.
Fucked up, man.
Then you are going to sit through goddamn Envy.
You're so selfish.
No, fuck you. Alright, that is the worst thing in the goddamn world, and I am not dealing with it. I can't. I hate him, man. There is not a worse sin for just I'm gonna annoy you for ages but not be effective.
I killed it.
It's just so irritating. Yeah, you at least got to go get the item first, but I had to do that with freaking vanilla stats.
Wrecked. It wasn't vanilla, it was just I used an item. I used the spacebar item.
Ah, okay.
It wasn't that big of a deal, to be honest.
Yeah, thanks, man.
You're just, you know,
I really appreciate you not doing that, you know? Fucking muscled leg spider.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Okay.
What? Did you see a new item or enemy for
first? No, a troll bomb spawned when didn't expect it to, and it was one that tracks you, and it nearly got me.
Never seen one of those before,
I was a little bit upset.
How many hours have you got in this?
Well, no, I just didn't expect it to happen straight away.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I will take that over Shop-de-wop, but I do like Shop-de-wop. Shop-de-wop-a-de-wop.
I've taken Shop-de-wop over Yum Yum Hat, I think.
Yeah, I did take Shop-de-wop over Yum Yum Hat, but obviously the unicorn horn kind of trumps both of them.
Yeah, because it just means you can go into curse rooms, and the damage it does is actually better.
The damage it does is insane. It's a free boss kill on a lot of bosses.
Exactly, but...
On a lot, on like if you get gurglings or something, they have 80 health each.
Yeah, but this is Monstro.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. I was really excited for the surprise.
Come on, we all knew what it was going to be. I got a damage and range up. I wonder what you'll get.
Oh, I get epic features.
Pulling ahead onto the second floor. You should start panicking.
Yeah, because somebody had to go through goddamn Envy without the unicorn horn.
I had to go through it as well.
With the unicorn horn.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, okay.
What's a unicorn horn? I also had to leave 2 tinted rocks because I got no bombs.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, doesn't it?
Yep. Okay, is this hat, this coin worth it? Yes, it is, because I didn't take damage.
Come on. This room is a particularly annoying room. I hate the shaky head freaks so much.
They hate you.
Shaky head freaks!
Isn't the shaky head freak Wrath?
No.
Oh my god, is that a bomb? I forgot what they look like.
Yeah, you do realize that the proportion of tinted rocks is, of course, inversely proportional to how many bombs that drop on a floor.
It really does seem that way. It's just accurate.
So,
yeah, for God's sake.
All right, Monstro, let's have some fun.
Only just fighting him.
Oh really? We're fuck just... you, man. All right, that up or down decision is gonna decide this thing.
I did go. I mean, you still had the same opportunity as me. Ultimately.
Yeah, please. I'm just saying, my decision to go down and your decision to go up is going to be one of those, like, fate things that affected everything.
Maybe I'm just better.
Oh, that's weird, man. I got a damage and thingy.
Really?
Yeah, especially the thingy part of that.
I would have expected that.
I know, right? That is, oh, curse of the cellar.
I'm struggling to get a key right now. I'm a little bit sad.
Oh my god, why is this room? Why is this room even existing? I hate it so much.
A key on this entire floor. So
I hate this room. I hate this room.
Over here on these three skulls. And boom, get an item.
I hate this room. I hate this room. I hate this room. I hate the cellar.
That was a pretty good deal. I think I just played pretty well.
I hate the cellar. What, so you got lucky is what you're saying?
No. Maybe.
I feel like that's pretty much playing well in Isaac. I got lucky, guys. Did it, me.
No, honestly, the thing that I chose to do was involving luck, but it took the knowledge and skill to do it. Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, I've killed the second boss. All stats up and then shuffled. I gained a heart container. I think I gained some damage.
Damn it.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, you know what? You know what? I will.
Is it a good devil deal?
Oh.
Is it a good devil deal?
I'll have that.
How good of a devil deal is it?
It wasn't amazing, but potentially it could be great in the future. No,
well, you made it sound like it was like brimstone or some shit, man. Like, come on.
No.
Like, really?
Well, this sucks. I don't get a key for the... I have to miss the item room.
You didn't get a key? Did you do every room?
Every room.
Well, then.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks.
Oh, my attack speed's real bad now. I wonder what you're going to get, because that's one thing we can't both get in this.
Why? What is it? What is it, man? Don't hold out on me.
I told you.
Oh, what?
Yeah, fuck you.
What? You didn't tell me.
I don't think you're ever going to know now, actually.
Oh, well, I mean, I'll know, like, eventually.
No, you won't.
Like, when I watch it and stuff.
No.
Like, I probably...
I said all stats up and then randomized.
Oh, that terrible item.
Me. Well, sometimes
I can't believe you take that.
Pretty solid.
Well, right, you know, it's not actually all stats up and then shuffled, right? It's all shats. All shats. It's all stats randomly plus one or minus one.
Oh. Yep. Sometimes it's amazing.
And so. you really didn't get the item room.
No, I didn't. I didn't get a key.
I got the item room.
Really sad about it.
I managed to get the item room.
I don't give a shit.
It's what happens when you play diligently.
Diligently.
I mean, fortunately, I can't punish you for not getting the item room because it was a massive pile of crap in there.
Was it? What did I miss?
Headless baby.
Aww.
But I still am kind of proud that, you know, I managed to find a way to get a key and you completely missed it. So, really, get wrecked, scrub.
I think I have a trump card at the moment.
Is it literally called a trump card?
Yeah.
Like it's just a new type of tarot card. You've just invented that right now.
Made it. Or rather, I unlocked it and you've just not unlocked it yet.
Yeah, exactly. Oh.
Wow. Great reaction.
What boss did you get?
The dongle.
You got dingle?
The dongle dingle.
I got the haunt. Again, it's things like this that seem to just keep happening, you know?
Oh my fucking god. Get wrecked?
Apparently. Literally getting wrecked.
Oh my god.
Okay. Alright, anyway, managed to kill him with
potential right now for
really
60,
no trouble at all.
Points, by the way, just saying. Just super saying that I have.
Oh,
this.
You're super saying. Okay. Yeah, well, as long as you're a super saying, then
I'm
proud
check
of you.
Since I got the money. Ooh.
Yeah, might as well.
Devil card, lover's card.
Headless baby is going to win me this.
Card.
I'm calling it right now, okay? Headless baby is going to be the hero. Like, you're going to regret not getting him so much. That's what I'm calling. That is what I'm calling.
Okay. I need some keys in this run. How many keys are you working on right now? So
one.
You also opened the item room.
I have got one.
I have zero keys.
Well, learn to get keys, man.
Like that. Yeah.
Like, seriously, it's not difficult.
Well, apparently it is.
Oh, that was a lovely room. Oh! Oh, that was really good. Like, genuinely, that was a really, really good room. That makes me happy. That makes me less happy, though, because I'm an idiot.
You know what? I just got made.
What?
That you're probably also gonna get.
What?
It's called the pentagram.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's kind of a big deal.
Where did you get it from?
Place.
Ah, place. Well, I mean, it's not in the curse room, so I'm actually kind of concerned as to where you got that from.
Curse room.
Pardon?
Could be in the curse room.
Well, it's not, because I've been in the curse room, so.
Could be. Could
have
be
you already killed the boss, then?
Maybe. Maybe I have. Maybe I haven't.
So you haven't, then?
I... trying to be as useless as possible. Stop asking me these questions.
Would you say that you've not killed the boss?
Shut up.
I don't like not being able to see my health. I have this weird thing that when I can't see my health, I play worse.
That was not worth a soul heart. Well, so I get to miss two item rooms. You're missing two items. How have you not found keys, man?
I found one and decided to go into the shop because I have a lot of money. And it turned out I didn't go into the shop. I, in fact, went into a weird tarot card room, which wasn't amazing, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
So that's kind of bullshit. So
how's your regret levels right now?
Very high.
Very high on the
still
regret.
Technically ahead of you, though.
Yeah, but the thing is, I'm okay with that. Because I will have extra items, and they may make the difference.
If I just kill the heart before you?
Yeah,
then?
Well, a lot of... Actually, this is a good opportunity to bring up something that a lot of people kept saying.
Yeah, the tick.
It kind of doesn't make sense that, say, if you got all the way to, say, the heart fight itself, but then died on the heart fight...
Oh, boy.
And then I... What?
Oh, boy.
What? Are you okay?
Hang on a sec. One
die,
sec.
Die, 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 die!
Okay, we're back. Sorry about that drum cut. Blame the communists.
It was literally Hollow being unprofessional.
Okay, once it was actually my fault.
What do you mean for once? You are champion.
You me for no reason.
You are champion
sync
of...
Clap. We need to do a sync clap.
Of Skype. Oh yeah, sync clap. Do the sync clap. Encore to the sinking song. The sinking song is back again. Two sinking songs in one episode. It's the most sinking fun you've had.
That's the worst part about having to re-sync clap.
Do you want to hear the sinking song again?
Jesus,
do you want
to... You remind me of this character on Parks and Recreation that's really annoying that everyone hates.
Do you want... What?
His name's Tom Haber.
So I obviously did get the item room that you missed.
I mean, I like him. For, you know, he grows on you, but it takes a long
time. I'm kind of pleased at the item room that you missed.
Great, what did I miss?
It's a pretty okay item.
Is it actual crap?
If I had to... No, it's actually like a really genuinely good item, actually.
What is it?
I could tell you, or I could be deliberately annoying like you were.
Okay.
Which one of those you like in the look of? No devil deal! That is a goddamn ripper-dapper!
That is a goddamn ripper-dapper!
And a ripper-dapper, you know!
He's a ripper-dapper, can I ask?
You never had a ripper-dapper before?
No.
Oh, wow, you've really missed out on a lot of life.
It doesn't exist.
You ripper-dappers. No, it's name of a rapper, man.
No.
It is.
No. No one would call
yo, 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 my name is Ripper Dapper, and I'm a clapper from Yatza, which is a place you've not heard of, but is cold. And that's how he does. I feel like do you like his raps?
No.
No? I think his raps are pretty good.
Pretty sure it's just you.
I think he's a revolutionary in his field.
I think it's just you.
He really, really does, you know, like, enjoy his time. And I'm kind of pleased with him, honestly. I think he's a stellar individual. Oh yeah, what I was talking about before you so rudely interrupted us is a lot of people have actually brought...
I'm just rapping.
a lot of people brought something up that actually kind of makes a lot of sense. Let's say you get to the heart and die on the heart. Then, technically speaking, if I was still alive, I would win, right?
Yeah.
But I could have effectively stayed in the start room and just let you do that and then end up dying. I've not really proven I've actually done anything that would merit winning. So a lot of people were suggesting that the other person, once the first person dies, just has to get past the room that the other person died on to actually claim the victory. Which does kind of make sense, to be fair. Because if I was, like, still chilling on, like, Caves 1 when you managed to get
back
to the
height. You are, like, being a bitch and just hiding and shit.
Yeah, but you know what I'm saying? It kind of does feel a little bit like you lost for doing better in the scenarios like that.
Yeah, but neither of us are trying to do that. No, neither of us are, like, literally just hiding at the start or some shit. I just lost two fucking soul hearts to a Larry Jr. Oh my god. It, like, stayed on the same spot where I was and destroyed me.
That's, and
now I don't
quite,
even go in here.
It's quite embarrassing.
You know, I need to go in there, so I'll just be clever about it.
That's quite, it's quite embarrassing.
Yeah, that
wasn't
really bad.
It's quite a little bit embarrassing for you there.
Yeah, yes, it
was. Ooh! I was excited, got an angel room.
Oh my god.
Didn't happen for me.
Okay, self, stop walking on spikes. Right?
Stop doing it, you suck!
It's getting to the point where I'm like, I'm gonna punch myself in the face.
You should punch yourself.
Thanks.
You should do it.
Great
so,
advice.
Have you, what floor are you on?
I'll tell you when I'm not under immediate threat.
Oh, okay. So, you're not gonna tell me, basically.
Can you please, thank you. I'm on Caves 2.
Oh, okay, that would explain it. Oh no, I'm also on Caves 2. Where did you get Larry Jr.? I guess he's in a room.
Yeah, it was just
so have you not fought the boss yet?
I have killed the boss, yes.
He's a fun one. Have you got the item room on this floor?
No, I'm at it, but I don't have a key. Shocking.
You still don't have a key?
Oh, I just got a key. Yes.
Yeah, there we go.
Butterbean.
I don't believe you.
Butterbean.
I don't believe you.
You've been in there, right?
No.
It's Butterbean.
See, I feel like it's kind of a nice little... God damn it, Curse of the Maze! I will strangle you! Just
really?
Walk through the same
like,
room
like one of those.
Four goddamn times.
Yeah.
Do you even have Curse of the Maze on? Or is that not seed related?
It might not be seed related.
Oh, great. Just another thing that I have to deal with.
You mad, bro?
A little bit, yeah.
I'm spending a lot of money in an arcade right now, so I'm giving you a little bit of time.
Oh, okay. How much money did you spend?
So far,
are you, do you
points.
Regret your decisions and you're now a poor, poor boy with a poor, poor family doing things handily, do-ba-do-ba-dambity?
I had like 80 coins total or something ridiculous.
Wow.
Yeah.
How'd you even, like, that's kind of...
Yeah, I got nice. Diamonds.
Yeah, I don't care about that coin, guys. I know, I could go get that coin. I don't give a shit about that coin. I do give a shit about this Curse of the Maze, though. It is, royally pissing me off, actually.
Yeah, you're a bit lost.
But that's all right.
Well, I've just claimed 4 keys and a bomb and some coins from, the arcade. I'm quite happy with that result.
Yeah, you can finally get in the item rooms, man.
Yep.
I'm proud of you.
Last.
You did it.
Wow, so many, like, red hearts, but I want soul hearts. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean, man.
All right, let's try... I'm going to go to 30 coins, and then I'm going to move on with my life.
Okay. Dingle dangle, cease dingling, and cease dangling. Both these things you are not allowed
There's
to do anymore.
Soul heart. I got to go to the cursed room first, though. Kind of inconvenient. But at least I have a soul heart for the next floor, as long as I don't fuck shit up, which I probably will. Hey. I'm actually not even going to use the horn because there's so many red hearts laying around. Son of a bitch.
I forget. Oh, okay. Damn, it really was the butter bean.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know why I didn't believe you, because you thought
why
I'd been to the item
room. Why didn't
you
believe me, yeah?
Yeah, but you know, you got to make sure on these things. You may be trying to get clever...
Oh, there we go.
Clever tic-tacs on me. You may be trying to do that. And I'm going to leave that behind, guys, just because I'm a moron. I am an absolute idiot.
Yeah, I agree.
I am...
going to leave that behind because you're a moron.
I am the, no, not, not nothing to do with what I was talking about. I just, while describing my leaving behindness, I decided to do something incredibly intelligent. So.
What'd you do?
You know.
I didn't ask you to, like, do a train impression.
Choo-choo!
I asked what'd you do.
Oh my god, this room. This room.
Yeah,
in fact, you know
like
what? Fuck this room.
Question.
Like, actually...
Answer the question.
Fuck this room.
Answer the question.
I'm not answering your questions. You ain't
on,
the boss.
It's going on the internet. I'll see
you ain't the boss of me now! I walked on some spikes, that's all.
Yeah, okay, I did that as well. We're both idiots.
I love how you were so ready to make fun of me, by the way.
Yeah.
Having done the same thing.
I was prepped.
Oh, okay, good. Well, as long as you were
prepped. I'm in the necropolis now, by the way. Oh, son of a bitch. There goes half soul heart. It's fine. Oh, blah! Okay, what I'm going to do is go to
That's a good sound you just made there.
Thank you.
It's a really... I'm quite impressed with that sound.
Seconds I worked
It's a really, really nice sound, so... Yep, you're going to drop an amazing item, aren't you? Because I can't get it. Can't wait. Can't wait for the amazing item that you're going to drop.
There we go. Okay,
any second now.
Get here
any
again.
Second now. Oh, that is just...
Not getting hit again.
That is goddamn a tease. Gluttony, you are a tease, my
That's
friend.
Good, actually. I like this.
You are an absolute tease. And I...
What do you do to you?
You only make me want you more, Gluttony.
That's really fucked
also,
up.
Also, fuck this room.
What
There's two rooms in this floor that are absolute... Like, no, fuck you. I'm not actually... No.
Well, that was a waste of fucking loads of bombs.
You're a bomb.
Skulls. Thank you.
Yeah,
very
you're,
kind.
You're literally going to explode and die, so.
Well.
Yep.
I mean, does the bomb even know that?
It does. You're a sentient bomb?
Does it care?
You're actually a sentient bomb, so.
It's like that scene from King of the Hill with Bobby. Hank tells Bobby, to catch a fish, you need to think like a fish. And fuck, I just got hit by the stupidest thing ever. There goes my deal with the devil. I'm upset.
How upset?
Yeah, you need to think like a fish. And he goes, I'm wet and I don't even know it. Like, really sensually as well.
Well, I mean, he's not entirely wrong. Oh, I am very happy for the item I picked up in this room. I'll see. I will see.
What's with that fucking voice?
I'll see. You know, the voice. The voice of the angels. I'm pretty sure this is how the angels talk.
Really? No, that would
be... Yeah. You send to heaven and then the angels are like, howdy, partner.
How? That is not a fucking Texan accent.
They're all from Texas, so...
What is wrong with you?
Do you want to
know? I need to stop asking.
Do you really want to know?
It's a stupid question.
Do you want to know what's wrong with me?
Well, I ruined my deals with the devil chances, so I am concerned right now that I'm just not powerful enough in a big way.
Well, you did miss two amazing.
Is
okay.
Bad as well.
I don't actually know why you heard the second time, guys. I was just preempting it. Also, I got a feeling.
What was that? That you were really happy and then really...
Yeah, when you do something good and then it's pointless. Like, it was pointless. It just kind of, you know, it's deflating, you know?
You're sad, yeah.
Oh, good. This is a fun room. This is a really fun room.
Speed. That's my weakness right now is attack speed.
Yeah, I'm not also...
My...
So much.
God.
Okay.
Oh, what? My God.
What?
Oh, my God. The,
what?
The boss.
Did you get the item?
The boss.
What about the boss?
The item room, yeah.
Well, why are you
I've lost a lot of health on this boss so far. It was really dumb.
Okay. What boss is it?
It's a boss.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a good pill that I've been carrying around for ages. Glad I've been carrying it around for ages. I hate when you do that.
It's the mask and the heart boss.
Is it really?
Yep.
Holy shit.
I'm suppose I'm not as mad that I messed my deals with the devil up because it was never gonna happen.
I am genuinely.
All right, I've killed him. There's a pain in the ass.
Oh
wow,
room.
I got to deal with the devil anyway.
Well, that is... Oh, that's good news, actually, because that means I'm going to as well.
Actually, never mind.
Was it terrible?
Never mind.
Why did I just stop moving there? I am incredible at this game.
I didn't get a deal with the devil, I can inform you of that.
Oh, then why... What? How would you even make that mistake?
Well, I mean... It's a shitty item.
Oh, okay. I thought you just genuinely got confused if something was a deal with the devil.
No, what the fuck?
I know, I was like, dude, are you okay? You realize you've played this game a fair amount, actually.
I've never played this game before.
What is a devil room? What even is a devil room? Are they real? Science doesn't know the answer.
We'll never know. Alright, well, need to make sure I save this key, because I ain't ever getting another one, apparently. Just looking for them rocks and all. I mean, I finally unlocked little rocks, small rocks. Finally.
You didn't have small rock.
No, you have to destroy a lot of rocks.
Dude, I've had that for ages.
Reason I just haven't. Oh, you just played the game a lot more recently. You're on like
legitimately
50 something now, and I'm on like
40 something.
Yeah, well, 40 something's pretty close to 50 something. Okay, so fuck you.
Oh, that was nearly awesome, but that wasn't happening.
Yeah,
okay.
You've got twice the play time as me.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, but a lot of that is leaving open in the background, as we discussed.
You still have twice the playtime as me.
That doesn't... If you just blanket... That's like trying to like disguise...
You have done twice the amount of episodes as me.
Yeah, but you also play a lot in your free time, I imagine.
I don't.
Wow. Isaac traitor.
I haven't had time to play Isaac in a long, long while.
How's the Lost been treating you recently?
I've made progress.
Ooh, what you got?
I died to Blue Babu.
Yeah, actually on him.
Yeah.
Oh, that is like I feel for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was my own fault.
So you've got the heart and Isaac.
Out of the four chests, I figured I probably could have taken him. Maybe it would have been a stretch. Well, it would have been a fight, but I had a chance.
Yeah.
And then for some reason I decided to take number one, and my range was essentially melee range from then on.
Why would you do that?
And I couldn't do it.
Have you got Satan or the Lamb?
Satan or the Lamb? No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh boy, that hurts me that I don't have flight or anything of that nature.
Well, you know what that means, right?
What?
It's been exactly 2 weeks and you owe me 20 quid, my friend.
When you say a month?
No, I said 2 weeks.
No, we specifically said 2 weeks, and I said, no, not until after Linny goes.
You accepted the bet. You
no,
accepted
let's go
the
back
bet.
To the fucking video.
In the episode.
Let's talk about how I said specifically.
You accepted it.
I'm not going to be able to do that because I can't play the game right now.
You still accepted it.
I accepted from when we said that moment, and then we're like, all right, then just after that.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, you didn't even do it in 2 weeks.
But there wasn't a timer.
What?
There wasn't like a timer. And actually, no, I did it in 2 days. I had no lost unlocks on Christmas Eve, and by the end of Christmas Day, I had them all.
That doesn't make it so you've done it.
So there you go.
What kind of statement is that?
You just told me I didn't do it in 2 weeks.
I said you've had the lost unlocked and been trying to just do it on like the side, and then you started to focus on it for a few days.
No, I haven't been doing it on the side at all. The only lost I have ever played before then was my 2 lost videos, so maybe 7 runs.
Oh, and the streams as well, right?
What, like 3 runs on a stream? It's nowhere near the same as just on and off playing him.
You tried it, though. The point is...
I am very apprehensive for the boss fight.
You had the lost for a long time, and you didn't do it. Just the same as me. And then you focused on it, and you did it. But I've not actually had time to do that. I've not had
what
time
the fuck was that in for me?
The last, like, month has just been the most...
Since when does the Mask of Infamy try and, like, guess where you're gonna move?
Are you still there?
Yeah, well, I was making sure I fully explored the floor since you told me what the boss was.
Yeah, well, that's true. Wow. Okay. Holy Mantle. Sure.
From an item room?
I can tell you that there's a Holy Mantle that I've picked up.
Okay.
But I don't want to say any more, lest it benefit you.
Damn it! Fucking piece of...
Honestly, this just feels... How's your damage feel right now?
Really, really pathetic.
Yeah. That's my concern.
Okay. Alright, we got that.
That would be bad.
Yeah, I see what you mean about that devil deal. That is kind of disappointing, isn't it?
Yep, I did not take it.
That is just very... I mean, why the fuck... Why would you? Actually, no, to be fair, I probably should take it. I guess there's no reason not to. It's just a little bit of extra damage.
Nah. I think the heart's going to be more important.
Well, it depends if you had full health or not. Also, this room kind of sucks. Any room that has spiders in, I kind of sucks.
Oh my god!
With this floor in general.
That was buttock clenching.
What the fuck statement is
that? That was,
Jesus Christ. Can you never say that again?
You never described anything as buttock clenching.
Again. Never
that is,
say that again.
That is.
I don't want that image in my brain ever again. Okay? Ever again.
Oh man, you've not lived. You've not lived unless you have experienced true buttock clenchingness.
Okay. Jesus
Christ. Also, fuck any room with Mask of Infamy's in. Like,
yep.
Just straight up.
Some hearts, they're awful.
Okay. Oh yeah, Holy Mantle, nice.
Damn it. It's praying.
You mean damn it? Like I wasn't gonna go to the item room.
I don't know.
I like skipping item rooms when I need every bit of power that I can physically get.
You might.
I'm not one of those item room skippers, bro. I'm not one of those dirty dogs. I don't know why those are dogs all dirty, but not right? One of those dirty dogs, man. And you gotta respect that.
But actually, so
you gotta respect.
I need money.
My authority.
What authority?
All of it. 100% of the authority.
Okay, so zero.
100.
100% of zero.
No, 100.
100%.
All of it.
Zero. Yes.
All of it. All of the authority.
Okay, zero.
All of it. God damn it. I hate being in a situation where it's literally impossible to not take damage.
I'm not going to take that yet. I mean, I've taken damage already. I'll take it at the absolute latest point.
This room sucks.
Necropolis 2, after all.
This room sucks. This room sucks so much. Though I actually have 2 very good items for dealing with this room, and I didn't take any actual damage.
I'd be really
so
sad if I don't manage to get the money. I'm so close.
Kind of sucks.
So far.
There I may as well.
That actually is going to be money. Okay, good.
Money, money, money.
I mean, this is not like it's impossible for us to pull this off. It's just really fucking hard.
Incredibly so.
Yeah. Because we just
don't have... I am very, very happy for having Holy Mantle here. Like,
yeah.
Genuinely,
it's been
really, really fortuitous.
Okay, so I've got that.
Like, I would have taken a large amount of stupid damage if it wasn't this Holy Mantle. I mean, it's not really stupid. It's like the blue, you know, those blue, I may as well do that. Okay, cool. Actually, that really helps me out. The blue spiky things that react to you walking near them.
Blue spiky things.
Yeah, the blue spiky things that react to you walking near them, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. They are just ridiculous.
Fucking
absolutely
hell, this is ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
I'm not enjoying this room.
Are you on hard mode, by the way?
No.
Oh, why I've been on hard mode this entire time.
Put yourself on hard mode.
Because I only play on hard mode. There's no point in not doing.
Well, I mean, it specifically means that the combos are less fun until you've unlocked everything.
There's nothing less fun about hard mode now that they fixed the drop rate.
Wait, it was broken?
Yeah, it wasn't supposed to drop less keys. It's only supposed to drop less health.
I thought it was supposed to drop a lot less consumables in general, which is why it was less fun.
No, they raised the keys. It was just the health that was the main deal.
Shit, well, I'm going to start playing on hard then.
Yeah. I can't believe I've been on hard this entire time again then.
Well, fucking... not meant to be on it.
Careful. All the ninja haters! How many ninjas do you hate?
I don't really know any, I don't think. Maybe
well,
they don't
obviously
you don't
know any. They're ninjas.
Maybe I don't know about it.
Exactly. A lot of ninjas do know you, though. Headless Baby doing double work here. What a guy.
Headless Baby's the one that leaves the trail, right?
Yeah.
That is good damage.
He's okay, yeah, but he's not like, oh my god! Which of the items I like?
No, but he's a solid... It's normal.
He's not that solid. He's a little bit squishy.
You would take him if he was a deal with the devil and you had the health to spare, because he does good damage. And it's like a utility type, so you can get enemies that can only attack from behind with him, for example. So the mask fight must have been significantly easier for you because of him.
The two flying enemies were easier because I have creep.
Wait, the mask is flying?
Of course it's flying.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It's a hovering mask, like...
Well, it's a mask.
It's not got a pair of legs sticking out of it.
Hovering. Just sort of drags itself across the floor. Okay, the mom fight has been really annoying, by the way. Like, with the damage that we have, it's just...
How much health are you on?
4 hearts.
Okay.
I've just killed her. What a pain that was.
Well, there you go.
So, I guess we'll go up. So, Polaroid.
I wish...
And, oh, Krampus.
I wish I had enough time to get the boss rush. I don't like not getting
all
the
right,
boss
Krampus,
rush.
Alright, Krampus, I'm gonna need you to give me Krampus's head, or I'm screwed. I mean, Cole's good and everything, but Krampus's head will save this low fellow here who's struggling in a big way.
How much of a way are you struggling?
Seriously, it's ridiculous. Like,
can we just talk about that, everybody? The compound value that I just got from that makes me
Son of a bitch.
Oh.
I got a call.
Ooh.
Gave me a call.
Oh, that is... Bastard. Oh, that sucks. Oh, why every time something really good happens, does something immediately terrible happen?
It always shoots you down.
It's like, I'm really, really happy to be here, you know, and then it's just like, nah, bro, nah, you're not.
Ain't
you are.
You
every
ain't
single time.
Excited.
Okay, that definitely works out.
Six rooms up there, boss rooms up there. Good. So save the world card for a good reason, and it's going to work immediately. Okay. Immediately.
Did you go to the shop on the previous floor, by the way?
Yes.
Did you buy everything?
Not everything.
Oh, what did you buy?
Something.
Well, I've been to the shop, man. I'm just asking you what you got.
Okay, what did you buy then?
I'm still deciding.
You're still deciding?
But I might just buy
both.
That's
why I'm not telling you. Make your decision, and then I'll tell you. I'm not going to have you use my talents.
Oh, okay. All right, man. Well, I mean, whatever you say.
Not more powerful.
I'm going to go for it. That kind of works out, depending. Okay, come on. Come on, be in a room I've been to. Yeah, yo! Alright, where you at?
Fucking,
there you are.
These lumps, just... I had two lumps that were going around the womb, just like, specifically going to every single corner at the other end of the corner. So I'd run from one side to the other, over and over, and they would just keep kiting me. It was ridiculous.
Are you okay, man?
I was angry about it.
How angry?
Pretty fucking angry.
Are you furious?
Yeah, I still have this horn as my spacebar item. What is this?
It's kind of fine.
It's not that great.
It does a lot of damage. It makes you invincible.
No, it doesn't do a lot of damage.
Well, I mean, it does.
It does a bit of damage. And especially this late into the game, you really need a better spacebar item. Okay, let's keep going.
Come on. I don't like that creep can't really affect mother apart from when a hand is down.
A foot
for a few seconds. This is one of the slowest mum fights I've ever experienced.
Yeah, it was.
Ugh.
It was awful. How much health are you working with overall then?
12.
You capped?
Yes.
Is it all red or what?
Half of it is red, half of it is spirit.
Okay. Alright, I am one room away from being at the boss fight on the womb level 1.
Whew, okay.
So I'm doing pretty well.
What health are you on?
Respect. But I have, I'll tell you when I'm fucking not like super annoyed. There we go. 367 red hearts, 1 soul heart. And I'm on the boss. Oh dear. Oh dear. That's not so bad, but when you've got the damage I have a plan though. I have a plan.
My damage is so pathetic.
Exactly. Yes.
Oh, this is so like, oh.
Just now.
This is the worst.
There we go. All right, kill my boss. Well, speed up's fine.
What was the boss?
Oh, it was, you know, a bot.
Do you need an ambulance? Are you okay?
Yes.
You okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
I assume it's the devil deal off the boss.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Is it Mum's Knife?
I have no idea what that is.
It's totally Mum's Knife or Brimstone. That's the only reaction. Oh, I guess Death's Touch as well.
No, if it was like Mum's Knife or Brimstone, I think I would have just been like laughing maniacally or something for like 10 minutes.
Well, then what kind of, I don't know what item you consider gasp good then.
Oh, well, I mean, there's a few.
Yeah, well, evidently, yeah.
Maybe it was a couple items, you don't know.
Oh, okay, yeah, you
don't know. You don't know me, what I've been through.
Are you Guppy?
I could be. Could that be one thing? Are you Guppy?
Yep.
How long you been Guppy?
2 floors.
Fuck's sake, you got lucky in our curse room, didn't you?
No, I'm not Guppy, are you kidding me?
What? Fucking... You just said you were, you lying bastard.
Are you fucking serious, if? That was Guppy, you'd have known about it, man.
Really? Why's that?
Because obviously I would have told you and been very happy about the whole thing.
Fine. How close are you to Guppy?
I've not got any Guppy items, I skipped a few curse rooms.
Oh, did you?
You're, obviously you're Guppy, man. You're not doing a very good job of hiding it.
I'm not trying to hide it.
That is typical.
Okay. I didn't skip the items, though, so I earned it. What
Ooh,
did you do?
Right.
Nothing.
Well, I mean, I, like, actually took my time
and got... actually useful, but...
And got extra item rooms that you didn't get, so...
That's true, but like, what choice did I have with that? Zero.
Well, I found the keys on hard mode, in fact.
I couldn't physically get them, and you
no,
said
I
that...
No, I physically got them. We're playing the same thing, remember?
Oh, wow. Infamy.
Come on.
That's a good deal.
Come on.
Suddenly I feel like I got a chance here.
What do you mean you got it? You're a floor ahead of me and you're Guppy. What chance are you talking about?
I'm just saying, if I wasn't Guppy, even if I was Guppy alone, there was something else that happened, maybe I wouldn't have been able to do it because my attack speed is really bad and the power of Guppy comes from attack speed.
Well, the power of Guppy is just, you're a badass cat ninja now, so...
I'm a cat ninja.
Exactly.
What are you saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. I am.
Cat ninjas are where it's at.
Kind of a big deal, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Okay.
So if I had amazing attack speed, this would be amazing, but I do not have those things that I just said.
Ugh. Ugh.
Yeah. Right. Ugh. And I have killed Mom's heart.
Shocking!
I'm going to the cathedral.
What? You killed Mum's heart?
I killed it.
What?
You may find that.
I am shocked that you did that.
Yes, I believe that to be true.
Well then, guys, that is it over then.
It's been a little while since we've had a Siege Showdown that's lasted that long. That hasn't been just stupid.
Yeah, I know. It's been good.
Fun.
I enjoyed
nice.
It. In this case, the turtle. Did not win the hare.
No.
Like, bloody should have done, taking the time to get 2 extra item rooms.
Hey, what was your trinket, by the way? Did you have a trinket?
I didn't take the tick, because I didn't
really?
Need it. Yeah.
Why?
Because I'd rather be able to get a potentially really good trinket later on.
It is a really good trinket.
Not as good as a lot of trinkets, though.
It means that the bosses have less health.
I know what it does, yeah.
That's a big deal.
Not
overall.
Really. You just have to kill them for, like, a couple extra seconds.
Well, it's 15% less health. Overall, on like Mum's Heart and fights like that, you know, the fatty boss was just, I did so much more damage simply because he had less health. You have to consider those things, and I think it really did help me. Especially
the fatty boss loses 100 health from the tick.
Ahead of you, for sure.
Yeah, but the point is, there are a lot of better trinkets, and I would have rather risked getting one of them than being stuck
but
with
I
the tick.
I think since I was ahead of you, I pushed that like lead by taking that item, and it really sealed the deal.
Well, I'm just upset that actually exploring the floor properly pretty much
I did
lost
explore
me
most
it.
Of the floors, to be honest. I don't really remember any flaws. I did, actually, I only missed... Oh, I just got small rock for the first time in Rebirth.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I actually only skipped one floor, and it was like a couple rooms on the necropolis.
No, but I'm just saying I paid more attention clearly because I actually found keys that you missed.
Well, I actually got like curse stuff. I went in curse rooms. I went in.
I went in all but in one curse room. It's kind of typical. The one curse room I don't go in, there's a guppy item in there.
Well, but I actually did go into some sacrifice rooms and blow up the three skulls that were in there, and ended up getting that diamond, which allowed me to go into the shops and have tons of money. And it also got me the keys that I was desperate for, as we know.
There wasn't a single shop item that I wanted to buy that I couldn't the entire room either.
Well then. Mm-hmm. So that's you, innit, mate? It's you. It's your fault, I think. I got the satchel from the shop, by the way. What did you get?
BFF, obviously.
Yeah, because you had the actual companions, whereas I didn't. So I was sad to not take BFF, but satchel actually has paid out quite well.
I love BFFs.
I think the satchel's
having
very
giant followers is so much fun.
Yeah, it is.
And
awesome,
the damage increase is magnificent.
I think satchel's really cool.
Yeah, that's useful.
Retaining to damage, you could get like a soul
one of the
hat.
Best items to have on the Lost.
What, satchel?
Yeah, it's, it's tier one.
I thought you were being fucking serious then. I was like,
what? Yeah, man.
About?
I was, if I couldn't buy satchel, I just restarted because you can't win anymore without the satchel.
Yeah. For some reason, I can't win as the Lost also on a different note.
Yeah, I know. It's just really.
It has nothing to do with your satchel need. So. By the way, I've killed Isaac.
Yeah, well, you are Guppy still. Like, the
actually,
exponential
honestly,
difference.
Honestly, Guppy hasn't really helped me.
Okay, man.
What helped me was Lil Brimstone. That was the real key winner here, actually.
What was in the Devil Deal, then? Two Guppy items and Lil Brimstone?
No, one Guppy item and Lil Brimstone. Ah, okay. Both. Came Guppy. She's got the
Guppy still does exponentially more damage, though.
Well, yeah. I mean, potentially it's more damage, you're right, but... Overall.
And flight makes everything a lot faster.
Yeah, but
and easier.
I mean,
there's
I'm
no there's just, like Guppy annihilates runs. Right. Guppy is a I have won this run. So
I don't think Guppy's a one run anymore. It used to be because it used to be so
completely.
Much stronger. It used to just spawn more flies and just do more damage, but now it doesn't. So I don't think it's anywhere near as good as it used to be. But you didn't really experience that. Did you even become Guppy once?
No, I only did like three runs in the original game.
You didn't do three, mate. You didn't do three, but you didn't do much. Useful. You didn't do much. Oh, give me a hug. Oh, wow, they all hugged me at the right time.
Either way, why are we... I just realized, why are we still like...
I don't
know. Why are we still going? I'm just like, oh, I'm playing Isaac. Isaac's fun.
I was just playing Isaac.
Yeah. All right, guys, that is today's seed showdown.
Of interest, have you killed Mom's heart yet?
No, I'm not even... I'm on Terra fucking Toma, man.
What the fuck? You suck.
Oh yeah, man, sorry.
I'm just saying.
Like, doing something that should rightly have won me the game and lost me the game, so...
Well, that doesn't mean that it would have rightly won you the game. This
Whatever.
Is an RNG-based game. Sometimes you gotta go fast, bro.
You didn't go fast, you just didn't find the keys.
I went faster than you.
Because you got forced to go faster than me.
That's irrelevant. I did go faster than you, though. You can't deny that fact.
Again, if you just take a specific statement and not look at the reasons, then I guess, yeah. Either way, guys, that has been today's seed showdown. Whatever makes you happy, man, honestly.
I'll take it as a win.
Whatever makes you happy. All right, guys, this has been today's seed showdown. We will see you next time. And,
I probably would have killed Blue Baby.
That is... That is, yeah, well, you are Guppy again, still. Of
Guppy
course you would.
Isn't the winner of this run. Lil Brimstone is.
No, Guppy does way more damage than Lil Brimstone.
No way.
Of course
no
he does. Way. Are you kidding me?
Not when you have the attack speed I have.
Doesn't matter about the attack speed. Every time you hit, you are doing an extra 2.5 times for each
exactly.
fly.
If I had attack speed, I'd hit a lot more, therefore do a lot more damage.
Yeah, but you're still doing, even with like Polyphemus attack speed, Guppy is still more damage. Every shot you hit someone with is translated to an extra instance of damage equal to 2.5 times that shot, thanks to the fly. Way more damage over time than Lil Brimstone.
Lil Brimstone's just such a unique, like, helpful... Brimstone, the effect itself, is it's like it's piercing damage. So it's really
yeah, but I didn't need that, because I found the Ouija board.
Okay, well, I really needed it, so... It made more an impact on my run, I think.
Well, I think you just favor it towards the little demon baby.
That may be true, but I do love Guppy.
I love... Why, again, why are we still going to play?
No!
Alright guys, my name has been Rage. It's been... seen Showdown.
I'm so close, Blue Baby, man. I'm so close.
Oh, good.
See you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.